to Darlene with the Animal House. Hi, Darlene. Who's that friend of yours?
Good morning, Kimmy. Look at this sweetheart. Who will be the lucky family to adopt this Shih Tzu Lhasa Apso mix? Fluffy, weighs 18 pounds, loves all people, including children. She probably shouldn't go to a home with cats, and she'll bark at other dogs on a leash, but she is a regular at doggie daycare and gets along just fine with all of the dogs there, as well as those in her foster home. She was found as a stray in Tecate, dirty, matted, flea-infested, and starving. She was taken to the local dog pound, but after 2 weeks, nobody claimed her, and Animal Rescuers Without Borders came to her rescue. Fluffy is super sweet and a great lap dog, as you can see. She's very gentle and easy to love. Go to ARWOB.org for more information or call 619-977-3593. You guys, what a sweetheart. Somebody's going to be a really lucky person.
Darlene, what a sweet dog. When you say lap dog, you're not kidding.
You know, it's sometimes, isn't it really hard to figure sometimes why it's so hard to get animals adopted sometimes? I mean, when you look at that.
We've been doing this every day for 14 years, and I keep thinking we're going to run out, but we never run out.
Never do.
I know. I'd love to be out of a job. People, I'd love it if I could run out of cute dogs, but... yeah, it doesn't seem to be ending.
Well, let's get this one home. We'll move on to the next one.
Darlene,
thanks.
Thanks, Darlene.
Come on, get him a home. He's too cute.